this. The boat, this is the boat in neutral. This is how much creep it has
in neutral.
That is freaking crazy, man. This is literally neutral with the wheel cut hard to port. Wheels in neutral, the motor is in neutral. Well, the motor's not in neutral. The bucket is in neutral. This is the amount of creep I get. Let's cut it hard to starboard and see what it does. Wow. That's freaking neutral. I swear, I think neutral is the reverse on this boat. All right, I'm gonna drop the bucket and see. Can't get any reverse. About that. All right, so I'm gonna drop the bucket. So that's reverse. That's neutral. That's reverse. Give you is to saw the wheel in reverse. I know for the old school sport jet, this is one of the things where, you know, aftermarket buckets or extensions were available. Saw the wheel on it to get it going in reverse. And you can see I'm sawing, man, and all I'm doing is throwing water in the boat. That's zero reverse. I mean, it's not a reverse. I guess you could use it for maybe a different type of movement. You know, you could use it to spin the back of the boat around like that. And then use your forward. Spin around on itself, so.